Yo, what's up? You know what's up. You know what's up. You saw that little weasel. Did you see that weasel? Rebuttal me? That's what happens, man, when a real man deals with a weasel. Never happens. All talk, right? I can't stand a shit talker. All I heard in his rebuttal video was, Teddy's a bigger man than I am. Teddy's stronger than I am. Teddy beat me, and I'm a weasel. I'm not as strong as Teddy is. Therefore, I'll never really compete against him in a bench press duel. That's what I heard. So, real quick, guys, two things. Some people are like, Teddy, why are you wasting your time on this guy? Two reasons. The first reason would be, I'm competing in the event anyway, so it's really no skin off my back because I'm going to be there. That's what I do. I compete in powerlifting. And the second is, AMC tends to get a little boring. So why not add a little spice to it and have fun? You know what I'm saying? I'm having fun with this freaking guy. Anyway, his rebuttal, all I heard was he's a little weasel, he's a pussy, and I got him beat. That's what I heard. But what he's trying to convey is that if he competes against me on my stomping ground here in Birmingham at my event, that it would be unfair judging because the judges are going to favor me over him. Let me just say something, and it shows you how ignorant he really is in powerlifting, and he has no right challenging me. This is how ignorant he is. It's the USPA that's holding the event. They're the number one powerlifting federation in the entire world. The United States Powerlifting Association brings the judges in. Guys, we're talking world record holders. That's who these judges are. They're the best in the nation. They're the best in the world. And this buffoon, weasel, ape, whatever, wants to say the judging's not going to be fair, therefore I'm not going to do it. They're the number one judges in the world. That's his cop-out. So once again, when you're dealing with a real man like me, you get to see a video of how much I can bench. He calls me out and I man up, didn't I? So now I issue the challenge and all he does is he pussies up. Because that's when you get when you don't have a real man. When you have a shit talker. He talks a shit storm and that's all he's capable of doing. So he's backed out, guys. He's not doing the USPA Ultimate Warrior, which, guys, if he has fans, wouldn't his fans show up? Do you have any fans, Ape Father? I mean, why not do it for your fans? Don't they want to meet you? It'd be a great event to say, hey, come see me. I'm going to be at the freaking Iron City Concert Hall. Guys, 1,000 people are going to show up for this. A lot of them would probably be his fans. I know my fans are going to be there. I'm going to be there benching. My fans are going to be there to come see me. But guess what? When you got a pussy that issues you a challenge, it's a no call, no show. You know, even if he did say he was going to do it, did you hear what I just said? He'd still probably no call, no show. Because he's not a real man. Shame on me for issuing a challenge to a pussy. My bad. Y'all have an awesome afternoon. That ends it, I guess. Game over. Doge Warrior wins. Peace.